Yo, what's up, man? It's your boy Sheev from the Sheev Richardson Reality Show. You already know, live and direct, you know what I mean? Shout out to my CCA, Center City Hustlers, man. We out here, but listen, man, you know when you hustle and grind for years, you respect your craft. Like, you've been grinding for years, you work for years, and hopefully you blow up. So, I got off the phone with somebody, and I said, listen, man, I done did that, trust me, I did. So, I just had somebody, I said, hey, you need something? I'm out here promoting my product. He said, man, I used to buy something off you from the 90s. So I'm going to let this man, like, really explain to y'all what's going on. That's a good film.
Hey, what's up, man? Y'all know who this is, man. This is the boy, Sheev. Yeah. Listen, I'm going back 20, 25 years ago. I was buying watches off this boy. You hear me? I mean, you talking about way back on the Ave in front of Derek's Hair Tech, man.
Frank,
you understand?
Know.
So this boy, Sheev, I'm backing him. My name Rodney Lowry. Y'all already know. Hit me up for financial planning, financial services, retirement planning, all of that. 267-248-6904. As you put my plug in there. But the boy, she, like you said, he official, man. I'm talking about grinding since the 90s. I done bought several watches off the boy, man. Y'all get with it and show love. And I'm always here showing love for my people, all right? Y'all stay safe and stay healthy.
That's what I'm talking, man. It's all about support, man. That's back in the day when the Tag U watches out with the Tommy Hill watches.
Listen, yo, put it back on
watches, man.
Listen, I bought a Tag U watch from the boy. He's talking about 25 years ago, and he still looked the same. He ain't aged. You understand what I'm saying? I'm talking about a Tag U watch, all of that stainless steel piece. You understand what I'm saying? So the boy is official. You hear me? Straight up official tissue right here, like a referee with the whistle.
I appreciate that.
Your boy,
Sheev. You already know, man. I appreciate the hustle. But you know what I say on the Sheev Richardson Reality Show? All I say is between time, in the meantime, I holla.